The La Mesa Chamber of Commerce prepares to bring the essence of Germany to the community as the official La Mesa Oktoberfest kickoff party got underway.
We started the La Mesa Chamber in 2008, so we had our first Oktoberfest beer garden of 300 people. Now we're at 2,200 people at capacity. We have the only live entertainment, we bring in a band, we have seven bands this year and on a stage. So we're very excited about this.
Sponsors, the La Mesa Chamber, and supporters talk about this 40-year-old event.
This is an event that's been 4 years in the making. Every year get better and better. We're expecting about 200,000 people on October, and great event for the community to support our different businesses in the area, to support and be supportive of each other mostly. And we're looking forward to have a spectacular event with all the vendors and the assistants and all the community involved, and happy to be here.
It's great to have a kickoff party to get everybody ready to go and upbeat about the event and get the whole team together to have a good time.
For 15 years, I was the Burgermeister at the original Oktoberfest, and just loved it, fell in love with it, and I grew older and retired from the auto club and went away and was asked to come back and host this event. I was actually asked to be the Burgermeister again. I go, no way, that takes an athlete. But anyway, we've had this fun, and I totally support it. It's one of the greatest events that there can be in the city of La Mesa for bringing the people together and showing the Chamber of Commerce and what it really means, and that's solidifying all walks of life. It's a great event.
Today we're here, and what we're doing is we're letting everybody have a little tease, and they can find out what the Oktoberfest, what we're going to serve, the beer, the sausages. So we do this annually, every year, have the pre-Oktoberfest party.
I'm here because of the Oktoberfest. The Oktoberfest is huge. Even the people I know in Mexicali, up the state, everything, they've all heard of it. I think this is big for Imperial Valley to be part of it.
If you love a celebration with good food, drink, and music, this is a must-attend event. Don't miss it.
It's just a fun event, and it brings so many people to the community. So I love it.
It's Friday, the 4th of October, 11 to 11, Saturday, October 5th, 11 to 11, and Sunday, 12 noon to 5. Come out, come hungry, and don't be on your diet, because you're going to eat your heart out.